to take one of these, right, and then spice the thing up with like one of these, and then like I don't know. Oh shit! Hang on.
Ah. Oh, okay.
Hi.
How you doing?
Oh no. Doing okay. How are you?
I'm good.
You wasted?
How you doing?
I'm okay. How are you?
Have one of these.
Oh shit. Thank you. Have one of these.
Yo, you're under arrest. It's taser,
That's an aspirin, I'm telling you.
I got the joint.
Try eat it, bro. I'm telling you, it's an aspirin.
Bring me 5 of those.
Yeah, it's called a Shirley Temple.
Yeah, bring me 5 of those, bro. I need some of those. All
right, what about those virgin chi chi?
You know what I'm saying? Because people pee.
I got a virgin lychee chi chi. I don't know.
Hey, you better drink that, bro. What
would you, here. I got more. Like, daiquiris. You look like a daiquiri kind of guy.
Hey.
Right? And you strike me like a, I don't know, a Fruit Loop drink.
Oh, that's disrespectful.
What?
Fruit Loops are good.
Awesome, man. Okay. Shit. So there's cool. A man that's secure about his sexuality. Doesn't give a fuck. Also, daiquiris are kind of gay.
Bro, I feel something tingly, bro. You feel something tingly, bro?
I don't even know what that means, but I feel
hey,
it.
Come closer, bro. Come here, bro.
No, I'm smoking. I can't move.
The food and the drinks are bought out for right now, so you're good.
Damn, nah. How much I owe you, bro?
So sorry,
if
my
you
bad.
If you want to leave him a tip, that's perfectly fine.
Yeah. I feel like I've gotten immune.
Sure about that?
Yeah.
I mean, I see you coughing a little bit there.
Yeah, but I'm not shaking or like.
Oh my god.
Sorry, my bad.
Get that out of my face.
I mean, shit, you were in my face. I mean, I'm smoking here.
So, hello, sir. Do you need like a drink or something?
No, I don't.
Oh, okay.
I'm just here. This is the devil's place. You know?
Devil's
it's a bunch
place?
Of smokers. It's a bunch of smokers smoking the non.
I mean, technically, I'm in my demon mode right now.
He's literally wearing fucking devil horns.
Exactly.
What gave
exactly.
it away, bro?
Yeah.
Are
hey,
you
what's
like,
up?
A choir boy or some
hold
shit?
On. No, hold on. Wait.
Oh, okay. I'm holding.
Yeah, there you go. He caught you off.
That happens a lot, you know. I talk all the time. So.
Right.
What'd you say?
I'm just asking you if you're like some kind of choir boy.
No.
Okay.
I'm not. Are you?
Nope.
I mean, I'm just a bartender here, to be honest.
I'm a fan names? Of sodomy, though, so I guess that kind of makes me a Satanist.
What was that?
What are y'all's names?
My name? Oh, my name is Oliver.
Oliver, nice to meet you. What about
nice to meet you.
The guy to my left?
I'm a spider.
Oh. Spider?
But itchy, why?
Spider.
Yeah.
My name's Leon. Leon Lee.
Leon
Hello.
Lee.
Yeah.
No, that's a very easy name to remember. I used
Thanks.
To play all the Resident Evil games.
What is that?
It's just a game I usually play in my apartment.
I kind of like Quiet Boy better.
I never played it. Give me your numbers.
What?
Okay.
Yeah, I need some help.
Yeah. I'm being harassed. This guy's like demanding my number. He didn't even ask me out for dinner or anything.
Bro, I'm gonna need you to
Spider.
Back up, bro.
Spider, what the heck?
I'm just playing fool. Like, come on.
Oh.
He's so fucked. Out. He can't even move an inch. You'll be fine.
He just passed out. Spider, gimme.
Oh right.
Hurry up. Okay, hold on. I'm sorry.
I mean, I'm working as fast as I can. Like, this fucking new technology is killing me.
What are you saying, you joke that? You know,
Spider, thank you. All right, let's go.
You're welcome.
Spider, I'm gonna miss you.
You too, Choir Boy.
Choir Boy?
Yeah.
What
Yamato wants your booty, bro.
I feel like it. But I mean, can you really blame him?
Let me see.
Are you okay there?
Pretty good.
I mean,
damn,
no.
You on the fort. I'm gonna take a picture of that, isn't it?
No.
Nah.
No.
Hey, bro.
No,
hey.
Snitching. No snitching.
Hey, bro, what the hell, bro?
Bro, at least he's having a good time being a cool cop, and then you're like ruining it.
Hey, bro, what's going on?
Now
bro?
The next 10 cops are gonna be all like.
Yeah, I thought you were cool,
yeah,
bro.
And then you can get fired, and then.
Slip him had a good time, man. Like, shit. Look at him.
I just
thought this place was cool, bro.
I mean, taking a picture and using it in worst case scenario, I mean, I'm all for it. But.
Exactly.
Don't need to take this guy.
Actually, that's a very good idea.
Hey, yeah, everybody get a picture. Everybody get a picture. Never know when you'll need it.
Hey,
yeah,
bro.
I wonder if I should have margaritas.
For your safety and mine, bro. It's all good. It's all good.
By the way, those margaritas have vodka, so that's probably why you're like this.
Oh, help me up, bro.
Oh, you're drinking the shit up.
I mean, I gave him ecstasy too, man. The guy is fucked. Just
well,
leave him.
You're popping drunk.
Hey, bro, somebody help me up, bro.
Somebody piss test this guy.
At least help the man.
Nah, yeah, yeah. Okay, one, two, three.
Oh,
all right, you good?
I need to sit down, bro.
Yeah, I mean, there's a chair right here.
Oh, you can hit some of the pipe. I feel like that will even it out, right? Taking some downer with some upper, right? Is usually how it goes.
So.
Usually how it goes, right? Balance.
Balance it out with the smoke?
Yeah.
Let me see.
Like, two or three of puffs with those, right? And you just gotta go hit the floor. It's all about hitting the floor when, like, right after. Honestly, like, for hydration and...
Go for sure.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Tell you gotta run.
What's up, man?
It's all good, partner.
Carlos, we got a bodyguard at our VIP.
Oh?
I need to step it up.
Who's your bodyguard?
Yeah, over there. You ain't got drugs over here.
But I'm gonna hold my tongue.
Hank's our bodyguard.
What you gonna say,
Luna?
You got drugs.
What you gonna say, Luna?
Hey, Hank, anybody that tries to talk to us, they gotta go through you first, okay?
Why you need security for? Why you bodyguard, huh?
Oh shit, you're like, here.
Do something to us, you know what I mean?
You're probably gonna need that.
It's the only chance, it's the only
yeah.
chance okay. you'll get.
You know? This is what a threat looks like.
No.
Pay close attention.
Well, what the fuck are you putting this? Are we doing like some gang shit?
Let's fight.
Gang.
Yeah, C4 bomb at him.
Oh shit.
I don't have any C4 on me. Fuck. I always have C4. Allegedly.
Yeah, I just handed the bodyguard the machete.
That's a good word, Miguel. It's a very good word.
You're just ready to blow.
You gotta add that at the end, you know? I've never been charged for possession of explosives, so it is just
hello,
a joke.
Hello. Sorry, just checking on the hookah.
Hey, what are you doing? Hank, what do you got?
I'm just making sure the coals and everything are good.
Hank, you could've been dead.
Nah, we ain't like those filthy ones next door.
Gang.
Okay. It's those ones over there you gotta look out for.
Yeah, I just checked on them. They're pretty good, too. Holler if you need anything, guys. Oh, yeah.
Alright, might want to get back up and
say. Yeah, that bike. Who the fuck is driving that car? No.
It's me.
Oh my god. I have to get in with this man. I can't get in. There's not a space. There we go.
Alright. Any garage?
Yeah, whatever. Need to get a car out. Oh my god.
There's been a couple of modifications to my Bugatti. Drink, this is a drove it last. And I had a couple.